2 new cases of COVID-19 in Jamaica. The number of confirmed cases in the island now stands at 10. Good evening and welcome to Primetime News, on air and online at onespotmedia.com. I'm Vashon Brown. Also this evening, residents speak out. We continue to monitor developments in Bull Bay, St. Andrew. And it was not meant to be political, what the PNP says in the wake of concerns about its COVID-19 posters. There is also news from overseas, sports and weather in this newscast, so stay with us. The news in detail right after this break.